Drawing Like Famous Artists, Part 3. Today we're drawing like Matisse. He had an incredible style, seen here through cut paper, and again in these colorful impressionistic paintings. I don't have paints, but I found it really interesting that Matisse actually painted his own paper for his cut paper works. You might be saying, hey, aren't you supposed to draw like this person? Absolutely. I had this idea we could make our own little Matisse painting to stick behind a cutout window. So I created his famous figure, but the way it overlaid was about as useful as this trash. It didn't quite turn out. To see the figure more, we had to use a simplified color. What artist should we draw for part 4?